That's your whole made it disappear. Now she go.
Why she got that makeup on? That shit look crazy.
Oh, she was just here. All I had to do was keep it real. She gon' choose, nigga, just chill.
And why her motherfucking tongue like that? That shit look nasty. She probably got that good neck though. I ain't gonna lie.
Have a fun nigga gon' like that. Have a fun nigga gon' like that. Have a cadaver. She gon' move fast as soon as she peep this. What up? Now you see the hoe, now you don't.
What the fuck?
Mm, smell like chocolate.
She go, you don't know. I can't.
Now this is a regular video, obviously promoting your song and shit. It's just normal shit. You walk to a little nice little freak, put your hand around her little throat, make her stick out her tongue. Just regular little promotion. You got, oh, you got, when you a rapper, you got objectify the freaks. It just is what it is.
Boy, these little niggas and these little challenges y'all got going on, boy, gonna get one of y'all pussy ass nigga hurt, but I'm telling you. And you.
So he mad that his girl was on the video. That's crazy. These niggas is crazy.
I don't do that shit no more, bro. Straight up.
Bro, I said I was sorry.
Man, say that shit again, bro.
Bro, get the fuck
that camera on my face.
All right, bro.
All right. Yo, this is so funny. Like, why you even, like, niggas is crazy, yo. I just don't understand, yo. Why would you even post this? Like, this is not, this ain't P, this ain't play, this don't look, this is not a good look.
I ain't even tripping. Look, man, look. I don't play about my bitch. Straight up. So tread lightly, nigga.
Get off the internet.
Man, fuck all that, bro. Fuck all that. I don't play about mine. Straight up, nigga. I'm Julio, nigga.
Oh my God. Niggas is making bad decisions for real. First of all, like, for anybody who get women for real, you know that every woman that you get is not going to be some truly loyal girl who know how to move in this world for real. Because if you got a, for any girl that's a girlfriend out here, you know that if you got a man, you should not be making no videos where some man just walking up to you putting his hand around your throat. You better be mushing niggas. You better be telling yo, fuck out of here. You better be wilding yo out for real. It just is what it is. You wouldn't want your man to be like standing and then a bad bitty just walk up to him, twerk on him for real as promotion for her video. You'd be like, you should have mushed her. You should have got out of here. You in a relationship. So it's the same thing, vice versa for real. But a lot of girls just like do stupid shit. It is what it is. So when your girl do stupid shit, that's almost technically cheating. One thing that you should never do is like try to confront the man. You supposed to talk to the girl. And it's like, this type of shit is weird for real. Because y'all acting like women for real. When women complain, but still be with the man. A nigga cheat on a bitch 10, 15 times. You feel what I'm saying? She want to get mad at the women just for her to still be with the man. Like, that shit goofy for real. You dumb as shit. You weird as shit. It's not player. But he'll realize how cool like this shit is, you feel what I'm saying? In a couple of years when he grow out of being a little young nigga.
Listen to your girl, she said.
No, I'm not getting out live, bro.
Listen to your girl, she said, get off live,
bro. Oh, nigga, nah, nigga. I been not kept you in Atlanta, nigga. You ain't safe out here no more, nigga. Fuck you talking about?
Oh my God, why do everybody always do that? Like 99% of the people who be saying shit like that do not have the pull to be saying like you can't come to a city. Y'all not even like that. All for that person just to take pictures in the hood, you feel what I'm saying? And everybody gonna be like, oh, I thought he couldn't be here. You don't have a pull like that to be saying shit like this. It's so easy for you to be, look, it's so easy for you to look stupid. He don't have no strategical mind for doing making the first video. Now you're telling somebody they can't be here so he can post up where he is. You feel what I'm saying? And you got your girl in the back telling you get off line. You just dumb. Now they be like, yo, you better listen to your girl. You know what I'm saying? You just goofy.
You're going out bad, to be honest. All right,
we're going to see who's going out bad.
You doing all that with a challenge that your girl did. That's yeah. Crazy. So what you finna do about it?
You going to see.
You doing all that by the challenge. You see, he's supposed to drag for it. You doing all that over a bitch. That's how I be. Fuck is you. You doing all that by the bitch. What is you talking about?
You show you got her?
You going to see. Fuck you tonight.
All right, say less.
Man, I don't care about none of that shit. What's up? I'm in Atlanta right now.
Hey,
what's up, nigga?
Hold on.
Man, fuck all that shit, nigga. What's up? Drop that. What's up, nigga?
Definitely going out bad. This a bad look, a real bad look.
Like I said, nigga, like I said, nigga, this nigga got a fake mustache. Nigga, I'm gonna beat your ass, nigga. Straight up, nigga. If I see you in Atlanta, nigga, I'm gonna beat your ass, nigga. Fuck you, chum.
All right,
fuck, nigga.
I don't do it.
No facts.
We don't do the yelling over live.
Hold on, I'm finna. I ain't gonna lie, he ain't do enough. I would have said, yeah, you's a bitch. That's why I ain't your bitch. I had my hand around your bitch. Fuck is you talking about? Yeah, you supposed to straight drag on yo. And matter of fact, when you and your girl break up for real, I'ma have my hand around her throat again. Matter of fact, I'ma have my dick wrapped around her throat. Fuck is you talking about? Get the fuck up my line, you clown ass nigga. You's a bitch over here fucking stressing about a bitch. Fuck is you talking about? That ain't G, you bitch ass nigga. That's how you supposed to drag. Like what? You supposed to drag when they get goofy? You got to drag. Fuck is they talking about? Like, now when I was ready to make this video for real, you feel what I'm saying? I was gonna just do these videos, but more shit than drop. So now we gotta check it out. You ain't even had to pay bro on cry all summer. Shorty text yo the rap yo. You done got me in trouble. I don't even care at this point. Than yourself. LMAO, I want you in the music video, 1500. Boy, I'm having my own paper. I already fuck with you. You don't gotta pay me, buddy. The one broke for real, and his ass gotta stay with me. For sure, drop the number. We gotta shoot our scenes today, and I'm gonna drop the music video tomorrow. And Shorty sent a number. And this is what I'm talking about, just dumbass shit for real. You feel what I'm saying? First of all, if Shorty get the shit slapped out of her, that's on her, because now she just geeking. Now she just doing too much. She doing a lot. She doing too much. Now she was just doing turkey shit. You feel what I'm saying? You let the girls do dumb shit. Girls be just doing dumb shit all the time. Don't know what they be thinking for real. But you got to let them slide sometimes. But now she going overboard. She calling her man broke to a nigga that she was just beefing with online. Geeking for real. But this is why I'm saying for real, you're not even supposed to put yourself in these situations. Because what's going to happen is, you hitting up another man for doing some shit with your girl for real that she shouldn't have had, she shouldn't have did. And now you're going to drag on you. And as soon as you start fucking up, that same girls, a lot of girls get spiteful and they start doing turkey shit. She going to start fucking with you. She going to either fuck yo or do some turkey shit like this. Now you looking dumb because, but you the one who made the situation happen. If you'd have kept it in the house for real, nobody would have known nothing about this shit. Yeah, a couple of your homeboys would say, yeah, girl doing this and doing that. You could have just broke up with her. But if you would have stayed with her, you could have just kept that shit G and you could have just kept that shit internal for real. Now you looking bad. Now you're posting up screenshots for real. You feel what I'm saying? Maybe in a couple of months from now, he might post her shaking her ass and shit like that. And here in the bed, now you looking stupid, goofy. Now you gotta shoot yo, now you gotta beat yo, now you gotta get shot. It's just goofy, goofy vibes for real. It's just not strategic thinking, it's dumb as shit. And this is a lesson for all the niggas out there, because majority of y'all niggas gonna go through a situation like this where you got a girl, she do dumb shit. Now, do you talk to the nigga or do you just talk to the girl? And it should always be talk to the girl. Never talk to the nigga, because this type of shit is gonna happen. Niggas love showing that they fuck other niggas bitches, and you just playing that right into that. And the women out here, they be shiesty a lot of the times, and as soon as you fuck up, she gonna start talking to the nigga because she know that's gonna make you mad. It's billions of niggas out here, but she gonna talk to yo out of all niggas, and it's just gonna make you look goofy. He gonna post the evidence of it, and now you looking straight mad, sad, bad. And now for real, you gonna wanna fight yo, and now you just beefing over pussy. It's just a bad vibe, like goofy as hell. Now let's watch this clip for real. That she must obviously went into the video and she did it without even getting paid. Now you looking real bad. What the fuck?
Oh,
he got it looking like it's him for real. Girl disappeared with that.
That's your whole made her disappear. Now she gone, she was just here. All I had to do was keep it real.
And the lures add up, Nate. That's your whole, she just disappeared. Oh my god. God, it's looking bad for shorty. He gon' want to kill himself.
He gon' choose, nigga, just chill. Have a fun, nigga, gon' like, yeah. Have a fun, nigga, gon' like, ta-da. Have a cadaver, she gon' move fast as soon as she peed this water. Now you see that hoe, now you don't.
And she kissing y'all in the video? Oh, this a bad joint. This a bad joint.
Where she go? You don't know. I can't deal with one, make it to a row. Your bitch going for me, but you knew that, though. She got money to fatter like student, though. Why?
Yeah, it's bad for real for y'all. Like, black, this be a lesson to all the niggas out there for real. Never confront the man or this could happen to you for real. Just keep that shit to yourself. Keep that shit with your girl. I prefer you just break up with shorty so now you don't gotta deal with none of that. No tolerance for the freak shit. You don't have to be like the women out here who let a nigga cheat on them 20,000 times. You can be on the first time. Get him out of here. You feel what I'm saying? Like, because that's the type of shit that's gonna happen. Niggas love making it seem like they fucking with your girl and they got your girl. And it could be this could be happening. And usually this ain't gonna be how it's gonna go. It's gonna go like your shorty gonna wait till you fuck up again and she gonna start testing that nigga and she gonna fuck that nigga and you're gonna post it up on social media or post up a video and now you looking dumb as shit on social media, depressed for 9 months, a year, don't know what to do with yourself, losing weight, looking goofy as shit. You gonna wanna shoot the nigga, you wanna kill a nigga, you gonna be beefing with a nigga. One of y'all gonna go get bucked, one of y'all gonna go to jail, one of y'all gonna get beat up on camera for real. Hopefully it ain't you, but it is what it is. It's still a bad vibe. You looking bad out here for real. And let this be a lesson. Let this be a lesson.